In this video, I'll show you how you can visualize monitoring metrics from Datadog with Grafana Cloud. Using the Datadog plugin and Grafana Cloud, you can visualize observability data from all of your observability tools in a single place. First, navigate to Grafana Cloud, click Connect Data, and search for Datadog amongst a library of hundreds of plugins. Next, we'll install the Datadog plugin, choose your organization, and click Install Plugin. Next, navigate to Datadog and create an API and application key as outlined in the documentation. To visualize monitoring metrics stored in Datadog, we'll configure a Datadog data source. First, select the region of Datadog which you're using, and follow these links to go directly into Datadog to generate an API and application key. Then, click Save and Test. One of the great parts about this plugin is it includes dashboards out of the box, so we'll go ahead and import those. Now, in a matter of minutes, we're able to understand system metrics, disk IO, container health, and even our Datadog monitors. Now that these metrics are accessible via Grafana Cloud, you can create dashboards like this one, which give you a complete end-to-end picture of your environment, regardless of which observability tools are used. At Grafana Labs, we embrace what we call our Big Ten strategy, allowing you to view data from all of your observability tools in a single place. The Datadog plugin is now available in Grafana Cloud free accounts. Get started with the Datadog plugin and Grafana Cloud today.